Hi all, good evening. It's my honor and pleasure to receive the invitation from DSC and to be with you all in this new normal way. So we are connecting digitally, not physically, right? Okay, let me introduce myself first. I'm Madhu Mehta. I work with IBM. I lead the solutioning for cognitive transformation process. Now, these are the projects which are typically complex in nature. At times, it's first of a kind, which are scalable and agile as well. Now, our aim typically is to help our clients to take the leap in enhancing their customer experience, uplift the revenue, and optimizing the expenses. And how do we do it nowadays? Definitely, in this new era and in this new normal way, the best way and the requirement way to transform digitally. So we are refining and defining the total processes digitally. Now, you might ask, what are the components in it? Yes. Now, the one-liner answer, if I have to give, it is, you know, translating and transforming the business objective, you know, to the new way for business enhancement, obviously, with the help of emerging technologies, obviously, keeping data science at the core, along with artificial intelligence, IoT, modernized data platform like with container-based, cloud computing, then machine learning, and you know, then RPA, quantum computing. These are typically the emerging trends and the technologies right now. Now, while refining and defining this act, in digital way, the business house typically looks up to four pillars. Now, what are these four pillars? Very first pillar, or the topmost, is the main pillar, which is engaging the customer in very efficient manner. Two, empowering the in-house team. Three, help transforming or, you know, using the transformation for their product and services. And the last but not the least is optimizing the process. Now, how we are refining? Now, we are refining this from edge to cloud, securely connecting the users, that is the customers, obviously, and the in-house resources and the product and services, seamlessly orchestrating using various data mining techniques and app and web and cloud computing tool. Yes, this has to be productive. You need to be hybrid, you need to be intelligent, you need to be trusted, and definitely agility with scalability. And the last and foremost interest is cost effectiveness. How they are doing it? Typically now, in that entire technology C-level, the CTOs, CIOs, the CAOs, the CDOs, the entire C-strategic suite, they are typically looking to update their IT operating model to get ready for the new normal. They are slashing the cost by simplifying legacy system, the monolithic one, the homegrown, or probably, you know, the what all the already existing system. They are taking SaaS, software as a service model, beyond the cloud and adopting machine learning, robotics, AI, IoT, automation, so and so forth. Now, they are building the technology capabilities to get more intelligence about customers' inherent needs and preferences. Fourth thing, preparing the architecture to connect anything, anywhere, anytime. And last but not the least, attention to cyber security. So data governance, data compliance, data security. So these are the five way. Now the entire refinement is going on. Now the budding professional, all of you, you need to possess a strong, your passion for learning new and emerging industry technology trends so that you are always at par with ecosystem. You need to be very, very innovative in your thought process. You need to create innovative ideas with strong business and domain acumen. You know, nowadays we are going by design thinking approach. So you need to think outside in rather than inside out way. Then the next stage comes, you need to choose the right role to bridge the technology with business. Basis your own passion. You might be looking for a role of data engineer or a data scientist or a statistical model developer or a integration developer or so and so forth, or probably even in the mobility side or in the cloud computing side. So basis your passion, you need to know the appropriate tool and technology. You need to learn those tool languages, coding and all other algo, to come up in that entire league. Now, apart from the theoretical knowledge, you need to be very, very apt in your practical applications. So not just theory, you need to think through the application side as well. And as a data scientist, if you are, going ahead, remember you have to always wear three hats. So when you are understanding the business or the domain or the processes, you need to wear the business hat while analyzing. You are that time wearing the data scientist hat. But when you are analyzing and then, transforming that analytical results into action, you are wearing customer's hat. And at that point of time, not only customer hats, you are interchanging between customer hats and the business person's hat, so that you can translate your insights into actionable for any kind of business benefit. So these are certain things I thought, I will give a message to you. All right, stay safe and connect digitally. Thank you.